So it's my honor tonight to introduce the nominees for Match of the Year.
Match of the Year.
Triple threat rules. Who will be the next WWE World Heavyweight Champion? This match is as physical, as vicious as we thought it was going to be. Oh my God! Oh! This is a championship match! Hey, wait a minute! How the hell is Lesnar up? Lesnar picked him out of the air! F5! Brock Lesnar is still champion! Two icons of the same era, the icon Sting against the cerebral assassin, Triple H. Is the match that no one thought would ever happen. It's DX! The New World Order! Shawn Michaels, Sweet Chin Music! There's a WrestleMania moment!
This is something you rarely ever see. Two champions in the prime of their life fighting it out. This is a true big fight feel. Champion against champion.
Another near fall in this match.
Miss that clothesline.
Owens, pop a powerbomb. He got it. This was Owens' first WWE match, and he beat a 15-time world champion. And remember the rules of this fatal four-way match, guys. The first man to pick up pinfall or submission will be the number one contender for the WWE World Title. Oh, Roman Reigns!
And you feel this moment.
Oh, it's caught. Roman Reigns.
And maybe Kevin Owens.
This is it. He hits it. Superman punch! Oh, spear by Reigns. Cover! Time ever. Lesnar. Undertaker. Hell in a cell. Pinfall or submission. Only way to win this match. We got Lesnar's ripping the ring apart. What? Tombstone pile driver.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Match of the Year, The Undertaker versus Brock Lesnar. Hell of a Cell match.
Hey, if you'd like me to shoot from the hip, I'll give you this. Brock Lesnar has no desire to accept awards. Brock Lesnar wants to come for a fight. Now, you want Brock Lesnar But no one in that locker room is man enough to want Brock Lesnar. One man, one phenom stood up this year to pick a fight with the beast, with the conqueror, Brock Lesnar. And I congratulate The Undertaker for being man enough to take that beating inside Hell in a Cell from the beast, from the conqueror, from the only man to hold the WWE World Heavyweight title, the UFC World Heavyweight title, and the NCAA Division I Heavyweight Championship from the University of Minnesota. Brock Lesnar!